Hey y'all. Okay, today I'm going to be showing you some eyeshadows from NVI Cosmetics. And these are some new eyeshadows that from the NVI Cosmetic line. If you're not familiar with NVI Cosmetics, I will put the link down in the bottom bar to the website. It's a cosmetic line started by Chanel here on YouTube. I'm quite sure most of you are already familiar with it. But I will put the link down in the bottom bar. She got some new eyeshadows, and I'm going to be showing you some of the ones that she sent. Okay, so the first one that she sent me was the Pearls and Pastels palette. Well, the Pearls and Pastels collection. It got yellow, green, pink, purple, and blue. All right, the rest of them are these eyeshadows. This one is pink, red, blue. Pink, red, blue, which is so pretty. I cannot wait to even use this one. Cappuccino. Soft yellow. Gorgeous blue. Russet. Slate, which is a matte blue, and dark tan. I use swatches of all these eyeshadows, so if you want to see how these swatches look on my skin, then of course keep watching. First color I'm going to show you is called dark tan, and I love this color. It kind of reminds me of like a copper tone, gold color, and that's how that looks. The next color is called russet, and I love this color. Is just so pretty. It kind of reminds me of a red potato, so I guess that's why she called it russet. I love this color though. It's a real pretty burgundy color, and that's how that looks. That's russet. The next color I'm gonna show you is called pink, red, blue. I cannot wait to even show you this color. It's just so pretty. That's how it looks on the skin, and on camera it may look more blue than it actually is, but it's like a purple. It looks kind of pink and purple with a blue undertone. It's so pretty. The next color is called gorgeous blue, and that's how that looks. I just love this blue. The next color is called cappuccino, and it's this really just gorgeous golden brown. It's like a golden brown color, and this one is called slate. And that's how that looks, that slate. And as you can see, it's really nice and matte. And I love my matte eyeshadows, so I would definitely be using that one. The next one is called soft yellow. And that's soft yellow, and as you can see, it's really matte. Okay, the last thing that she sent me was the Pearls and Pastels stackable collection. And as you can see, these are really, really pretty colors. It's not something that I would have necessarily picked for myself, because I like really bright and bold and out there eyeshadows. I'm not really fond of like really soft colors, but these are really, real pretty colors. If you don't really like the bright eyeshadows and you want something more soft, this would be a really nice palette, because as you can see, you got some real pretty colors in there. It's got yellow, like a minty green, a real pretty pink, a light purple, and a soft blue, real soft blue. Okay, these are all the colors. This is the blue that's at the bottom. This is the light purple, the pink, the green, and the yellow. And as you can see, these are really, really pigmented colors. It's just not really what I would wear. I prefer bright eyeshadows. Bright and crazy colors. Alright, so those are all the eyeshadows that she sent me. If you're interested in buying some NVI Cosmetic pigments, I'll put the link down in the bottom bar. I got, I think probably one or two other swatch videos. If you want to see it, I put that down in the bottom bar. And like I said, I like these eyeshadows. The only thing about them, I'm not too crazy about the Pearls and Pastels, because it's not really my choice of colors. But these are really, really nice colors if you prefer a softer look. But as you can see, I like bright and bold eyeshadows. But these are really nice eyeshadows. I'll probably end up using these as like a highlight for my inner corner, just to give that highlight. So these are really nice colors for that. But all the rest of them, I really, really like these, especially the matte ones. I love matte eyeshadows. And these two, the slate and soft yellow, these two are the two matte ones that she sent me. So I really, really like these two. I can't wait to use them. And my other favorite one is russet. I cannot, like, I just, this is just so pretty. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.